Hi.
Hello.
Welcome to Caffeinated Knitting.
Our special Hats for Kiddos prize giveaway episode.
Yes, we are going to show you all the hats we got this week. And then we'll...
Quickly.
As quickly as we can, because there's a lot. And then we'll do a quick pause to get the prizes up here. And we'll do prize drawings. And that's all we're going to talk about this week. We're not going to do anything about knitting or we'll discuss that knitting and fiber on the burrow and all that stuff next week when we do our regular scheduled little.
We're tired.
We're very tired. This is the we're really tired, no makeup version of Caffeinated Knitting.
Hi! We're getting real today.
This is a bare-faced. This is as good as it's going to get today. It's, I've been up since 3. I woke up at 3 because, you know, the time changed, so 3 was 4.
Yeah.
And that's when I normally get up, so I thought, well, I'll get up, use the restroom, and go back to bed. Well, husband was snoring like there's no tomorrow. I never did go back to sleep. So anyway, let's do this. Everybody have their beverages ready? I have 2 ready. I have hot tea and I have juice, so I'm prepared.
I brought a lot of water. Well, let's just start with this one.
These 2 boxes are hers.
Oh my gosh. We got some more from Miss Suzanne Miller, who's been sending us a lot. Do you want to tell the total hat she has sent?
Miss Sue Ann Miller has sent us 100 hats, ladies and gentlemen. 100 hats.
And they're all so cute. I'm going to do 2 at a time just to kind of make it quick.
Here, hopefully this with those bigger boxes, he'll look, we'll do 4 at a time.
Alright, not to be rude, but I just want to, this is going to be a long episode. So we got some pink, a red and gray.
And then the blue, I love this teal. And then
too.
I like this blue one.
Very cute.
Very
cute. These are soft as can be, my goodness. Here's another pink, a pink and gray.
Oh, there's another one like I like, the blue one. Just like this one swirled, isn't that funny? And then there's a gray and... like a marbled one, like that.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, this box is never ending, and I'm about to have an avalanche.
Oh no.
Maybe not.
Maybe not. I love this. That's my shade of green. And look, stripies. Stripies are always fun for kids.
Very cute. Look, these make great.
Look, you could have like.
Oh gosh.
Quadruplets?
I don't think we have any of those.
Triplets?
I still don't know if we have triplets. I meant to ask.
We'll have
to
check.
Here's some smaller ones. Very cute. This yarn looks familiar.
Yes, it does. I recognize that yarn.
The Caroline Simply Soft.
Yep.
Here's this. A lovely neutral with some blues, a gray, and some browns. Okay, that's all for this box. This box is also hers.
Yeah. And I love the card she sent. Look at this kitty cat.
Very cute.
It made me laugh.
Let's just go over here. I'm messing up our system.
Here's this. There's a nice slouchy big hat.
Very nice. Here's some green.
I'm confiscating this one.
A big, nice slouchy gray. Those are cute.
These are adorable.
These are all very cute. Now, I feel like I'm being rude by not talking more about them, but I don't want to keep you guys here for 3 hours.
And
very
we might just,
cute.
It was an hour and 45 minutes almost last week.
Look at this one. Oh, this, it's all
I
our
love
colors.
Those. Yeah, those are, that one looks like made just for us.
Here's a lovely pink. Oh, here we go, Daniela.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, and then look.
One for you.
A purple one for me. Love, love, love this one. Ooh, here's another knitted one. She's sent mostly crochet, so it's not kind of cool to see some knitted.
I like the nice slouchy ones. Look, wouldn't that be cute on a kid?
Adorable. A bright green. And then these, again, cute for twins.
I have no idea how she managed to get 100 hats to us, but thank you.
Magic.
Magic. Total magic.
There's another from Sue Ann. I think I've called you Suzanne, like, every time, Sue Ann, so I apologize. So I just realized I did that. It is Sue Ann.
Sue Ann.
I'm sorry.
So
I can't blame it on being tired, but it's not.
These are from some people. These I got yesterday between here and Fiber in the Burrow. So these 3 are from Athena, which is one of our local friends. We have a barley and a swirl hat and then just a little stripey. I think No, it's not a turn of square, but it's a cute little stripey hat. I like how that one looks. And then these two are from Micro Girl. Oh, shoot. I have this sitting here because I knew I'd forget what the number at the end was. Micro Girl. It's Courtney. Micro Girl 32. Courtney, who brought these to us at Fiber in the Borough yesterday. So there is a Barley and a little roll-brimmed hat. It was nice chit-chatting with her. She had a cute sweater on.
I'm sorry I missed out. My mommy came and I was enabling my mommy and got distracted.
We're converting her to knitting.
We'll talk more about that next week, but yeah.
Yeah. And we got to meet up with Julie Juliper, and she brought two more hats. So, wrong way. This cute rainbow hat that Allie tried to steal, and she finished this little purple one.
At lunch.
And then Dana of Unwind gave me these two. Barley.
I got these earlier this week from Deborah Oblivious Knits. Two Barleys. Very cute. And I think that's just a, is that a Barley?
No, not a Barley, but Barley and drinking Barley anyway. Sorry. Barley. There.
Okay, I can't wait for our Barley game to be over.
Are you tired of it? Here, let me do some. I have like I give all the big boxes to Allie over there, and I have like a ton, like a million little envelopes and stuff on this side.
I can't wait to show that card.
I love this card. Look, it's a quilty.
Oh, that's beautiful.
And it has a like directions on how to make the quilt on the inside.
That is so cool.
I don't sew, but I feel like I should give this to somebody that does. But anyway, this is from Karen, who is Folksmith on Ravelry. I'm going to keep the card. And there is a little blue Barley, another little blue Barley. This one's not one. These have the little thingies on the top, though. I love the hats with the little thingies on the top.
Look at these cable-y matching red hats.
And look, there's a little bee one.
They're so beautiful. Is this one? And this one, too. It's a different kind of cable.
It's a good itty-bitty hat. And then there's some purple ones that go.
For me.
See?
Very pretty.
I keep going the wrong way today. What's wrong with me?
We're tired. And here's another purple. Very pretty. Thank you, Karen. Whee!
Please don't be offended that we're putting them back there. It's clean. We'll put them all back up. There's no room. We're sorry.
This one is from Debbie. Gabby won on Ravelry. She sent a puppy card, and we all know I love puppies.
And she was very sweet and sent us some funds to help with shipping.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. We'll just get them all out.
I love the puppy.
Oh, my goodness.
And there's some cute. Look at how cute this little pink one is. It's got a little flower. Oh, there. I love the little flowery one. And then these two match. They have like fancy little cables on them, and they're really super soft.
Gonna interrupt so you can see the cute paper.
I love the paper.
Got tigers. Adorable. Sorry for loud.
And then we have, I guess, like little worm hats.
They look like worm hats.
They're cute.
And here's some.
And one more pink one here. Let me do the other pink. Look, I love that. It's crocheted and how fancy. Isn't it crocheted?
It looks good. Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. It's very fancy. I'm quite impressed.
Here's these two crocheted brown hats. I really like them. I like this crochet stitch. Is that what they're called? Are they still called stitches?
I think so.
Patterns. Here's another one. And then we've got some orange and brown. Oh, one more brown.
We've got orange and brown.
Orange and brown.
And really like a yellow, like a honey color.
It's very pretty.
Yeah.
And then just some orangey, yellowy, golden.
Look at these little bobbly little beady hats.
These little ones are adorable. Look at these stripy goodness. Very cute.
Oh, another one of the little worm ones. And you have matching ones?
Yes.
Yay.
Very cute. Thank you so much.
This is so soft.
I know. My goodness. Oh, collision.
All right. Let's see what we got here. We have, these are from Chonita. We got to meet her at SSK. We have,
I like your name.
One Barley.
Oh.
2 barley, 3 barley, 4 barley, 5 barley. That's a pretty one. I like mm-hmm. that one. 6 barley, 7 barleys. Thank you.
I haven't drank much today, which is probably why I have a headache, so I'm hoping I'll feel better after this.
You should.
We got shipment number 2, as the package says, from Shawwood on Ravelry. Mm-hmm. That's cute, by the way. I love that. Get ready. 2 pink and purpley striped barleys. Very cute. Mm. Thank you so much.
Nice.
Was the mmming for the coffee?
Well, it's tea, but yes.
Oh, wow. I just assumed. I apologize.
Well, you know, I had my first cup at 3 o'clock this morning, so probably time for some more, but
aww.
I made a pot of tea because I was cold earlier.
I'll show the card in a minute that made me laugh.
I'm quicker than you are. We have 1
well, I get distracted.
1, 2 barleys and a wee little blue hat. This is from Dina. They were in the package with the hats from Chanita. She's her friend. And I looked up, I got her Ravelry name, and I put her in the spreadsheet with her actual Ravelry name, but I didn't write it on the little bag, so.
Okay.
It's on the spreadsheet.
I saw that, actually, and I was wondering who that was, so
yeah.
There we go. Look at this little one. These are from TG Knits.
Oh, that's cute.
And this is what I was laughing about. She put little stickers of sheep and goats
it's
and
cute, lambs. Right?
It says animals for fiber, and that made me laugh.
It's adorable.
But no good dish noodle hat. And then we got some, we've got a barley.
Oh, I'm sorry.
At least I didn't say it a lot. And then this cute, I don't know what this is. It's adorable. It's got like a 3.
That's cute.
Okay. So like, it doesn't fit me very well. But so you put it on and it's got a little, it's got this thing.
Cute.
I didn't know how to describe it. So there we go. Oh. I don't care. And then there's this cute hat with
it's a, bonnet.
A bonnet with a ribbon. I don't know how it goes.
It goes this way.
That makes more sense. I was like, what am I doing? It's very pretty.
It's beautiful.
I know how they work. I'm just not thinking.
We're tired. It's probably may not. If it hadn't been that we're doing hats for kiddos today, we mm-hmm. would have been like, we'll record next week. Because, oh my gosh, we are both just. These hats came all the way from France.
Ooh la la.
Ooh la la, indeed. They're from Jason, who is in with the Harry Potter Aloof group. We have 1 strib hat.
Pretty.
2 strib hats. A little cute striped hat.
I like that.
An adorable little swirl hat. Barley. Strib hat. And another strib hat.
I love these colors.
I was so excited when I got the package. I'm like, oh my god, somebody sent them all the way from France. And then I open it. I'm like, okay, it makes a little more sense that it's one of the Aloops, you know, people that we hang out with in the Aloops group. But anyway, I was still blown away that it came all the way from France. Had a cute aww. Card. The card made me a little homesick because for those of you that knew, I grew up in Germany, and we have poppy fields just like this too there.
Very cute.
So I like the card.
These came from Sally from Idaho, and she's got quite a few. Here's this one. It's very pinky, like a maroony pink person. Very cute.
A lot of hers, I think she held the yarn double, so they'll be super
like
warm.
And then it gives it a cool striping effect.
Uh-huh.
Very cool. I like that one a lot. And these are going to be nice and toasty.
Mm-hmm. Here's this one. You all, our pitiful little selves, we've already had our first snow.
Yeah.
It's unheard of.
During trick-or-treating.
Yeah.
And I still had a kid show up
barefoot.
Hey, that's
like a German flag hat.
It is!
Oh, I like that one.
Very cute. I like this one. Very bright. Here's some more stripey goodness. There's a purple and white.
Save that one. And here's this one.
And then the candy corn.
I love that one.
So cute. Thank you, Sally from Idaho. I think that was 17?
17. Yeah, she's a sweetheart. She's just sweet. But I, these are from Christian Crafter, and then there's also another little bag in here that was from a friend of hers. I love this hat. It's just,
so
it's just a swirl hat. But look at the little flower. And look, a gray aviator hat. And then, oh my God, look, it's a pink one. I love the pink aviator
hat.
That
is so stinking cute.
We have a little green hat. And a little stripey. So those are from Christian Crafter. I just love that. Those are, oh my God, they're so cute.
She's a sweetheart.
She is. We got to meet her at Into the Wool. And then these were in the package from her, but they're from her friend Angela, who is Rockabye 18.
Aww.
And we have a little rainbow hat.
I like that.
And a little purpley hat. And a little green one.
Very cute.
It's sweet.
These are from Kat, Knit Up Girl on Ravelry. Here's this blue and green strip. A white and pink swirl. This one's very cute. It's candy corn-esque as well.
Mm-hmm.
And these are really...
Or you tea.
I don't do football. I forget. Yeah. These are really interesting. These like square.
Mm-hmm.
She did that one, and then a couple of larger ones.
She put that on.
Do you wear it like that, or do you wear it to the side?
I don't know.
I'm gonna wear it like this. Oh, there's
one.
And we'll get that in. Yeah. Don't you worry. Okay, now let's do it this way, because this is probably the way you were supposed to wear it.
Cute.
And there's another one of those. The opposite, I guess?
I think so.
She switched the colors in that one.
So it's like a mitered square and then sewn up on the side.
Yeah, it's very cute. I've never seen one like that before.
Me either.
Here's another green and blue. Here's a strip or?
Strip.
Yeah, okay. A strip. Another candy corn. A green swirl. A lovely pink. Some blues and browns. And another strip. Thank you, Kat, very much. I know, I think you were worried about them getting here in time.
They got here yesterday. Yeah. I know there's at least one batch that's not here that were sent. It was one of the Aloops ladies, one of the Aloops players that knit it. Gosh, I can picture her profile picture.
I know who you're talking about, but I can't think of who it was.
And they're the little Nomi ones. She said they were on the way. But those aren't here yet. Those are the only ones that I know of for sure that didn't come in time.
I'm trying to remember who it is. I know who you are. Like I just cannot.
It's Professor. The picture is Professor McConnell.
I know.
Oh, that's killing me.
We're gonna look real quick. You want me to show hats while you look?
Yes. You want to show hats?
Yes.
These are from Jill.
These are from Jill Shoak on Ravelry. I love this one. The orange and yellows and rainy burgundy color. Very cute. I'm hoping you guys can see it.
Sorry.
Here's a lovely orange and with a little red stripe. I guess it's
there. Jay Coral. See, I knew it was Professor McConnell.
I can't wait to get those.
They're so cute.
You should go to the thread and look.
Yes, you should.
Anyway. Here's a lovely neutral. Oh, I didn't realize what it was. It's a barley. I keep leaning over. I'm sorry. I'm wanting you guys to see another barley. And while we're at it, another barley. I was trying to push them to the side and do them all at once. I love this one. The blues and brown stripes.
That one is awesome.
Look at that pom-pom. You guys are making me like pom-poms.
I like pom-poms. I don't like to make pom-poms.
Yeah, that's me too.
Let's see. These are from Bella Socks. Thank you, Bella Socks. She's such a sweetheart. I've had the pleasure of meeting her in person. Eileen. I didn't realize that was your name, though, because you're just Bella Socks. But now I know what your first name is. I'm bad with names. I don't, you know, anyway. Adorable purple barley. I love the little heathered purple yarn. And then a purple little roll brim hat. Beautiful green barley. And look at this. It's like she made that just for us. Mm-hmm. It's just the pink and the purple. And I like that.
Yeah, that one's great. Thank you very much. These come from our friend Liz. Oh, let me see.
I think so.
Okay, guys. They're all that bad word. So get ready. Well, I didn't want to give an extra one. Here's a striped barley. Very cute.
Ooh, that's tart. I have cranberry juice.
Another barley in a burnt orange color. Another striped barley.
I think I need to turn the area on out here.
There's a very like rose pink barley. Another rose pink barley. So you can see the barley part. A stripy barley. And I think this one's my favorite. Out of these.
I like
very
it.
Pretty barley.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Liz. Liz in the dust list. 30-something?
30-something.
I can't remember how many.
30-something. 34?
That's what I was thinking. Around that.
Around that. These are from Christy, who is Junipero. And these made me smile a lot because we've talked about Silly Fru and her being in the hospital and all. I knit her a barley out of this yarn and sent it to her in the hospital to cheer her up. So the fact that you knit this out of the same yarn, tickled my funny bone. I actually took a picture of them and sent it to Wendy, and I was like, hey, you recognize this yarn? So there are two of them are barleys, and this one looks like she'd kind of improvised and made it fun. Look, she kind of used the pattern and made it swirl. Isn't that cool?
So there's like
three sections of garter.
Of the garter. That's really cool.
And look how cool. I love how the top looks.
Mm-hmm.
I always like looking at hats on the tops.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. Thank you. See, I keep running out over here, and I think we're almost done, and she just hands me another bag.
No, there's bunches over here.
Okay, these are from Lori. Let me double check on Rav's name before I say something. Crochet Lou on Rav. She sent us 9 hats and a gorgeous card. I'm loving these cards you're sending. Mm-hmm. Very pretty. She sent this. Lovely, lovely, lovely.
I like this one.
Here, go ahead. I'm trying to separate.
Look, it's got sparkles.
We love some sparkles. Here's another one in that lovely... It's plain, I promise. That lovely striped pattern. Lovely monotone blues. This one's very pretty. It's blue, but it has like specks of purple and green. Very pretty. Here's this one. Lots of color. You like color?
Yes.
This one's very bright and pretty.
Mm-hmm.
And we have 2 barleys. I tried to save them for the end so they weren't like throughout. Thank you, Crochet Lou.
I have a cute little color work hat from Tales of Yarn.
That is adorable, Cindy.
Cute.
I know, every time we get one with like that, I just want to slap it around. Alright, these are from Katie Melissa. And it's taped up, I apologize for being loud. I made my Hulk face.
Say what that was.
Yeah, I don't know. I have no clue what face I made, but I knew I was making a face. So there we go. I like this guy.
Mm-hmm.
I love how it pulled. Very cool. and a lovely blue and green. And I'll save that one. Here's a red.
She's being very considerate.
With spots of yellows and blues. Oh, my
I was going to grab it, but I wasn't
Here's a pink. Yeah, let's not.
No.
Like a pinky purple crochet.
Green and blue striped crochet.
Then we got this barley.
I'm so freaking impressed by the people that are crocheting the hats where the bottom looks ribbed. I don't know how they did it.
And this barley?
I wonder if it's crocheted and then picked up.
And this barley?
I'm gonna cry.
We will message her later and ask her how she did it.
Okay. I have some lovely hats from Mara Knits. Look at the card. Anything I can do to help? Isn't that adorable?
I want that dog.
Okay, you can have that one. We have a green hat. A beautiful turquoise with a yellow flower.
I love
so
that
cute.
One.
This one's really pretty. Look at the pattern on it. And a little yellow one.
Very pretty.
Adorable. See, she makes fun of me, but then she's all pokey. So these
are... I'm reading cards. I'm sorry. I thought I had time. I thought you had more.
These are from Brittany of from the Just One More Row podcast. Brittany Lane.
We saw her yesterday.
We did. We got to see her. She sent... two hats, and I'm amazed that she had time to knit anything for us with a new baby. So, thank you so much, Brittany.
These are from Amy. It doesn't have your username. Do you know what her username is?
No.
Okay.
I have her as a question mark for username. So, Amy, let us know what your Ravelry name is, because I looked up Amy Green. And I found several on Ravelry, but none that live where this package came from. So I don't know who you are.
Let us know.
Let us know who you are.
But I like this. Whatever pattern you knit, I really like.
It's beautiful.
We got two of the purple.
And a bluey purple one.
Very cool. I like this a lot.
Beautiful.
It looks familiar, but not.
I don't know, but it's gorgeous.
Very pretty. Thank you, Miss Amy.
Woo! Ms. Ashley SQ, who is Carolina Spinner, sent us some hats. She sent us a cute little gray with, I love the flowers. The detail with the flowers when people put them on there is so cute. And then just a little purple one. She's stuck with the girly ones.
Oops, wrong one. She knows we like purple.
She does.
These are from Marie335 on Ravelry. We've got a red and blue hat. I love this. Where it's like a thick part of a color here and then the same color on top. I think that's really neat.
Yeah, it's cute. That one's really pretty.
This is cool.
Mm-hmm.
Very neat. Very pretty pinks and kind of mauve-y colors. And I like this one a lot. These blues with the greens.
Mm-hmm. Pretty.
Very pretty. Thank you, Miss Marie.
This one, this is the last box.
Yay!
But I have to show the card. Look. Is that not the cutest little sheep?
I might have tried to steal a sheep yesterday, but we won't talk about that right now.
So here, let's put the box. Well, here.
Yeah. Oh, I know this one. Sorry.
I've been sending. I took pictures and sent them of this one. And she sent us some packing tape, which
That's
I help
so
out.
That's sweet. I'm really excited to share these. I'm glad you sent these for
last. I didn't say who they were from. I had to show it off the card.
We're just excited, guys.
Yvonne48 on Ravelry. And she said that her 93-year-old mother knit the little ones, the size zero hats. So she did the bigger ones, and her mother did the itty-bitty ones, because there's some teeny-tiny ones in there. There's a bunch in her box here.
Reading notes, sorry.
So, are we ready?
Let's move these.
Let's do those last?
We're going to do these last.
Okay. So, save the best for last.
They're just so stinking cute.
So we have little pink and a little yellow.
And a blue and pink and a yellow.
They're very, the little ones are very traditional baby colored hats. And it's so, look at that.
Oh, it looks like a beret.
It's so cute. And this one.
Here's another yellow.
I love that her mother crocheted for us. You'll have to tell her we said thank you.
Yes. Look at that flower.
Look, this one's got scalloped
edge. I wish that one's filming.
And look, this one's got it's another one with a little detail on it, a little flower.
And this one's a white one with a flower.
I bet this one would fit you.
That's cute. Ari didn't even bother with the hair today, so. There's socks under here.
I just took them off. My feet are hot.
Very cute. I like this one. Very cute.
And there's a blue one with the pom-pom.
Here's a purple, and a purpley blue and pinky and yellow. And here's that same yarn with a cute little...
Look at the heart with heart a little with butterfly button attached. Oh my gosh.
Okay, we're going to show these at the same time.
Okay, ready? These are probably my two favorite hats that
they're so cute.
That we've got.
One, two,
three.
Three.
Whoa, look how cute.
Tiger.
And this one's a snowman. Is that not the cutest thing you've ever seen?
The fringe.
And they've got ear flaps.
And ear flaps.
And fringe. And oh my gosh.
I saved my favorite for last because I had them over here. This one is my favorite. It's a road with car buttons.
That's so awesome. I would never have thought to do that.
That is so cute. And look, you know, it's the green grass.
And the blue. Yes, it's so.
I love it.
Brilliant. Thank you so much. We have a mountain of hats now.
So let's tell them our final number of hats.
Oh.
Do you remember?
Hang on.
Because I think I know what it is, but I'm scared to say it in case I'm wrong.
All right, so we started at 3. And go down here. Between the two of us, we did 10, right? I did 8, you did 2, or did you do
3?
So you did
11.
3, so 11. So we need to...
Take away
2 to get rid of... So that's 581. So we have 592 hats.
We wanted 300.
We have 500.
We almost
you heard right.
doubled.
500 and almost 600 hats.
You guys are amazing.
Ridiculously
amazing. It's crazy. And I assume we know at least 2 more are on the way.
Yeah.
And I hate that they didn't get here in time
for prizes.
But I'm just
blown away. Completely blown away.
And we have our next meeting in 2 weeks, so I'm gonna go through the hats over the next 2 weeks and figure out which ones would suit the kids that we our ages that we work with. The ones that are a little bit bigger we're gonna put aside, and we had talked a little bit, I think, already about you guys what we were gonna do with the ones that don't work
right.
for our
right.
organization.
We have someone else taking up hats for, is it bigger kids? I was thinking it was teens.
Yeah, homeless teens.
Is it homeless teens?
That's what I remember.
I remember the teens part. But it's a lady that we met through our LYS. So the bigger hats we're going to give her. And then if we have more smallish hats, we're going to send them with Jill up to Kentucky for the same hat drive that we helped out last year.
So they all will be going somewhere. I don't want you guys to just think that I'm, you know, wearing a new hat every day. Because I'm not.
But they're all going to well-deserved, much-needed homes.
And I just can't get over.
I've been completely blown
away. I'm still in
away.
Shock about it. Like, I just don't, even though they're here and behind me, I still just don't believe it. It's crazy.
It's insane.
I was worried about getting to 300 and you guys just blew that out of the water.
I've had the best time checking my mail every day. My mail lady probably hates me.
But we're going to give her a gift.
We are going to give her a gift because Lord knows she deserves it. I wanted to write her a note to kind of explain what all the packages were.
Let's write her a letter.
Because I was like, I don't want her to, you know, she's probably thinking, what the heck is this woman getting every day?
From all over the world.
From everywhere. So we're going to pause and get ourselves in order, and then we will do prize drawings.
Yay!
Hey, you guys. So, since we put everybody's name on a spreadsheet and we're drawing from the spreadsheets, I did screenshots of the whole spreadsheet. So there's like a bunch of them. There's going to be a bunch in the row. But I'm going to put all the screenshots in the group thread. So that way, if there's any question about who won what, they're there and you know what numbers you had. Okay? Our grand prize winner was Miss Sue Ann Miller.
Yay!
Thank you!
With 100 hats.
100 hats. So, she wins the super awesome Victoria's Secret bag.
The pink and white stripe.
Pink and white stripe. Huge canvas, beautiful bag. She is getting a set of Serendipity stitch markers. And these are little pumpkins. They're little folly ones. The main one's a pumpkin, and then the other ones are just pretty folly colors.
And she also is getting two skeins of Malabrigo Silky Merino in the art in this colorway. Not even going to try. You can try if you want to.
I'm not going to.
Yeah.
Not going to.
But there's two.
They're beautiful. Very pretty. She is getting a skein of Handspun from me. It is the Kaylee colorway from Woolen Mill Street Yarns, and it's cordel.
Very pretty. And a copy of the Weekend Hats book. Kind of fitting, since we did like 3 gajillion hats.
Yeah, so we thought maybe she'd want to knit more hats.
If you, for some reason, Suan, if you have this book, let me know before we send out your package, please.
Yes, if you have that book, let us know.
And we'll get you a different book.
Yes, we have a couple others we could choose from. Also, anyone that wins, PM me with your address. Just because you mailed us a package does not mean we have your address. Make sure you include your entire name and mailing address, pretty please.
And we're writing down who wins what.
Yeah.
But if you remember what you want and you want to tell us, go right ahead.
Go right ahead. But, you know, if nothing else, we do need your whole full name and mailing address.
I got an empty chair.
All right.
Let's do this.
Woohoo! All right.
I can't believe it's time to do this.
Me neither. So wow. I'm doing the random number generator part.
And I have the spreadsheet here. And I also wrote down everyone's name once, since everyone's eligible to win one prize. That way I can mark you off.
Yeah. So as you win. If you win one, we are good to go. So we have from 3 to 583, because the first two lines of the spreadsheet were titled, and the last 11 hats were ours, and we can't win. So, generate. The first one is 514. I can't read.
514. 514. I gotta scroll down.
514 is winning this Bat of Lusciousness. If you do not spin when you PM me, please let me know, and I will send you yarn made out of this.
514 is Donna Murray.
Donna Murray, who is Yvonne 48. Yay, Yvonne. I hope you spin because this is so much fun. But if you don't spin, I'll send you some beautiful yarn. I don't want to put that there because I don't want it to get smushed on the light over here.
Awesome.
All right.
Yay.
Second prize is 3 skeins of Rossetti Polaris.
That was donated by Oblivious Knit.
Yes.
Miss Deborah.
So I'm going to hit generate. The next one is 368.
Yeah. Deborah, honey, if you were to win these, we will switch.
We will trade it out.
Because I just thought of that.
It's the Polaris.
Three, what?
It's pretty. 368. Oh, I hit the numbers. Shoot.
We'll let them know so that they know what happened.
I hit the button twice. So we'll just use the next ones that show up. We'll do 368.
There is
Karen Smith Kaczynski.
Folksmith.
Folksmith.
I love that username, by the way.
Folksmith. There we go. All right. So What happened is I touched my screen. So you will see. Oh, now it went dark. That's not good. There, okay. So you see, it generated. The first one was 514. The second one was 368. The third one is 70. So who is number 70? And after 70, we'll do 490. So
I'm trying.
No, take your time. Number 70 is winning this project bag from Kiki Boo Bags.
Jill Frey. Jill Serenity!
Yay!
We know her. Yeah. I get excited when it's someone that I know in person.
Yeah, we met her at Into the Wool. So, Jill, there you go. And then, oh shit, I did it again. I'm sorry. Why is it doing that?
She's bad.
So, look, now it... Okay, I'm going to lay it down up here so I'm not touching it by accident. So, we did 70. So, 490... I'm still using the order that they got there. So 490.
Ooh, hello, phone.
490 is getting two skeins of Malabrigo in the sweet colorway. It's the Malabrigo worsted.
490. It just keeps hopping back and forth from the opposites. I'm sorry, guys.
That's okay. They can look at the pretty.
490 is. Oh, come on. Debbie Brock.
Debbie Brock, who's Gabion. Gabby one?
One of those.
Anyway, these are for you. And then we've already generated. Hi, that was 490, so we are caught up now. 447. 447 wins two skeins of Heritage Sock.
It's Chonita.
Chonita, you won two skeins of Heritage Sock. Oh, don't be going away. There we go. And generate. The next one is... I did it twice. What is the deal?
We're having phone issues. I apologize.
So the last one was what?
Four...
Something? Chonita. What number is Chonita?
She is 445 to 451. She was 447.
Okay, 447. So 253 generated next.
Let me mark off Chonita real quick.
253 gets this Nitty in color.
I'm going to beat up 253. I'm shook.
Who's 253?
Well, I don't want to know now. We're still in the 300s. 253 is... Shelly Sykes with buttons.
With buttons. Send me a message. Okay, that was 253 and 360. Shoot, don't be going dark. 369 generated. Next. And 369 gets this project bag along with two skeins of yarn that is Nicole, that is inside the project bag.
Breath number, I'm sorry,
369.
That goes to, oh, she's already won.
She's already won?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well then let's generate it again. Who's 24?
No.
I'm sorry. No, I feel like fine. You're doing all the work and I'm just being like the show tunes announcer.
Suzanne Troutman!
$189 is the next one. $189 is going to win this super little... I'm calling it a... Well, it's... From Kitchen Counter Crafter, and it's has little stitch markers in it. I use it to hold my business cards.
That goes to Miss Liz.
Liz! Perfect, because you need business cards since you're starting a business, right?
So, and mark Liz off for you. Do the next one. There she is.
And that was $189. The next one is $450, and you are winning this little project bag, and there is a skein of, oh my god, you guys.
Oh, that's pretty.
Knitter's Nightmare on the Audubon colorway.
Oh, my phone keeps freezing. 450. She's already won.
She's already won? Oh, let's generate again.
We knew this would happen.
530.
Goes to...
She's already won. That was Donna. Donna won already. All right, 327.
So how you guys doing? We're almost there.
This is actually going much faster than I expected.
Chrissy Howard!
Chrissy Howard! Yay! Woo! Sixty-two is getting these lovely operator shawl kit, which I think I can't open because it has baby alpaca in it.
And if for some reason you're allergic to baby alpaca, please let me know, because I'm not going to send it to you. Oh, I went past the number. 62, that goes to Miss Deborah of Livia's Knit.
Yay, Deborah! And speaking of Deborah, now that it's kind of cooled off in here a little bit.
Oh, mine's over there, but it's like this. So it's
she
okay.
Sent us prezzies. She knit two swerves. This is her pattern, Swerve.
Swerve, it's beautiful.
It's gorgeous. I have never had anything knitted this delicate.
Me either. It's mohair something blend. I don't remember.
Mohair and...
Silk, maybe? I can't remember now. They're gorgeous. Mine's like that, but a darker, almost black. It might actually be black. It is black.
Yeah.
And I love it. I wore it over here, but it was warm.
So. Yeah. And now I have the air on and I'm getting cold.
I know. And anyway. My warmth's over there.
Sorry.
Gosh, no, it's fine.
Okay. We talked too much and it didn't.
Sorry, guys.
So Deborah was 62, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So generate. The next one is 397.
I got to mark her off real quick.
397 is getting three skeins of this lovely blue sateen from Cascade Yarns.
And that goes to Sally from Idaho.
Sally! Woohoo! And let's hit generate. The next one is 409.
Oh, good. Oh.
That's Sue Ann Miller. You already won a prize.
Won stuff.
You got already. A big one. So let's try 308.
308 goes to...
She already won. 294.
At least they're close together.
Sue Ann Miller again.
We probably should delete her.
231. I don't want to delete anybody, so I don't keep up with them. So 231.
Yeah, I want to keep it up too. 231. Mary. I don't know how to pronounce your last name. Jamison is.
Woo! Oh, I didn't show what was in it, did I? I just showed you the bag. I'm sorry. There's stuff in it. You get the Zara ball. Fliegende Untertasse.
There you go. You sure do.
Flying saucer.
And Mary, if you can email me and let me know how to pronounce your name, like phonetically or something, I'm just curious. If you have the time. So that was number.
Urquizo?
That sounds right.
Anyway.
Sorry.
Next.
Mary.
Generate. 209. We're going for some. Mountain Colors.
What is what number?
209. Who gets the Mountain Colors?
Tigger Girl!
Vanessa. You get the Mountain Colors! Ooh, we're going way up this time. 28 is getting this Barefoot set. Blue Ridge Yarns. It's a heel and toe set.
28. Just joking. It might have been the same person. So 28 is Suzanne.
That's the third time you've come up. All right, let's try 278.
278 is... At least my phone's on quicker now.
Sue Ann Miller. Let's try it again. 5, 6. 70.
We got other people. We had 72 separate people send us hats, by the way. Whoa, hello. Whoa, phone. Phones are ridiculous. 570 is... We don't know her name, but her username is...
Her name is Marie.
I guess it's Marie.
Her username is Marie335, but no idea what her name is. She didn't leave anything, any kind of information in the
package. I'm going to assume it's Marie.
Gonna for sure.
But you never know.
All right, we have 307, and the next prize is some Northbound knitting.
Where are you? Well, we went from 400 to 100. I'm sure you all can relate to my phone issues.
Yeah.
307.
Suzanne!
I bet she's getting a kick out of this.
Let's try 244.
244 is... Oh, my Lanta. 244 is...
Melanie Wilkening, who is Crafty Melon! Yay!
It's fun because, like, I read your real names and I'm like, I don't know who that is. And I read your rap name and I'm like, oh, I know who that is. Mark you off. What she win? Oh, the Northbound Knitting.
The Northbound Knitting.
Sorry, I forgot to write down.
The next one is 278. And we have a skein of Barocco socks.
Mm-mm.
No? So, and 107. Can we do 107?
Ooh, it almost went to 107. 107 is
Susan
Drew. Drop.
Kimmy O'Cat. $5.47. Let's see who that is.
It's a long jump.
Yeah. And you're going to win the Shibui Knits kit. Has a sock pattern and matching yarn to go with it.
Come on, you just got... Oh,
come on.
It went from 530 to 600 something.
We're going for 547.
547. Oh.
Oh.
That is
Julie.
No.
Amy
Green. We don't know your username, though.
Oh, that is Amy. Okay, so Amy, you need to make sure you message us because we don't know what your Ravelry username is, okay? I tried to find you, but there wasn't an Amy Green from the city that the package got mailed from on Ravelry, so not sure. Next one is a skein of Suburba print. And that would be for $2.86 if they haven't already won.
$2.86. Okay, I'm going.
My Fitbit's telling me to walk. I'm busy right now.
Tell it that we're working on our minds. Already forgetting
$2.86.
Oh, nope.
Sue Ann Miller.
Between Sue Ann and
Suzanne. 13! Lucky number 13!
13. I almost feel like I should be able to tell you. Alita Casey!
Holler at me. Everybody message me. I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because we want to keep it together. So, I mean, like one person. So we're not trying to figure out who's got what. Just everybody message Daniela.
Caffeinated Gert. And we're going to, the plan is to mail off as many at one time as possible.
That's right. 127 is getting two skeins of Knit Picks gloss.
No, she's not?
Aw, Suanne. How about 192? Can we do 192? Liz already won. 29!
Is Dawn!
Dawn! These are Dawn colors, too. It's like, mm-hmm. There you go. And let's see, generate. Let's try for 447. We have a skein of self-striping fishnets yarn. She's good. She can write down what the prize is and scroll at the same time.
That's part of why it's taking so long. It's not going so well. My original plan did not work. No, was it 447? She won already.
Yeah, Chanita already won. 572.
You are somebody. You are somebody. That is Kat, Knit Up Girl.
Did she already win?
Nope.
Oh, good. There you go.
And she overnighted us her stuff, so I'm glad she got something.
Yes. Generate 210. This is a skein of artisanal British wool.
I gotta go back up to the top. It always seems to take longer if I go from the bottom up than if I go down.
Weird.
I thought this was going to be quick.
Well, actually, it's not too bad so far.
I feel like it's taking forever.
210 is Vanessa.
She's one.
Tigger girl. 543
is... Look, we need music. Oh, dun. I went past it. 43. Sorry, I'm in 50s. 40. Oh, that's Deborah.
That's Deborah. You already won.
Sorry, Deb.
331.
Just talk amongst yourselves a minute.
So, how's everybody doing?
She's won.
She's already won.
No, wait. Has she won?
Who?
Chrissy
Howard?
Chrissy Howard has not won. I apologize, Chrissy.
Chrissy! You won. What's your number?
No, she did win.
She did win. Okay, let's try it again. 258.
I just didn't mark her down off.
258.
258. Okay, I need to write her down. 258 is a person who sent us nice hats. Marlisha.
Who is Lady Fernaco. And you're winning the British wool.
She has a podcast with her mom, right? Is it with her mom?
I thought she was the mom.
I meant daughter. I'm sorry.
Daughter. Yes. The Pan's Hook and Needle.
Yeah, Pan's Hook and Needle. Sorry. My brains.
All right. Let's try for 206. Yes. And we have two skeins of Irish lace. Two big honking skeins.
Miss Vanessa.
Miss Vanessa again. 220.
Ooh, that's a good one. Oh, Mary's won.
Mary's already won. 32.
Goes to Jan Olmsted.
Archie Joe. And we have one more skein in here, and then we just have the other stuff that's listed. We're making progress.
Oh, no.
This was the Irish lace.
Okay.
Oh, no?
I forgot to write down one, but I think I'll remember in a minute.
We'll talk amongst ourselves while she writes one down. Or did you?
I'll tell you in a minute. Okay. But I forgot to write down who won the last one, but we'll get it.
We can watch back.
Okay, and this one is?
This one is the skein of skein, and we are looking for 537 to see if they have won or not.
I'm trying to be organized.
I think we're doing pretty good.
I think we're doing good. I'm just mad that I forgot to write one down. Lori Liddell, Crochet Lou.
Crochet Lou, you got a skein of skein.
And I've realized that if I just write the usernames down, it goes quicker. So that's what I'm doing for the last one.
All right. So,
okay, so we have
a gift certificate from Wolf Farms, a $20 gift certificate. Contact us, and then we will let Dawn and James of Wolf Farms know that you won. Let's try for 122. Dawn, if you win this, I'll give you something else. Because she did send us a hat. And she hasn't come up yet.
I don't think she's in the 100, so she might be.
Yeah, let's see.
Because I'd read through these earlier, so I feel like I know where people vaguely are. That's what I thought.
Oh, Sue Ann Miller again.
Sue Ann Miller.
55. Let's go for 55.
55 is Doreen Haggerty.
She is Dainty Doily. She is from the album. Yeah. Yeah.
So we will contact her. Or I'm sure we'll see her soon.
Yeah. Okay. And we have one of my Inverness worsted patterns to give away because Juliper bought a kit at Unwind Yarn Company yesterday, but she had already bought the pattern, so she asked me to donate it as a prize for today.
Thanks, Julie.
Thank you, Julie. So let's see if number 48 has won.
Sorry. And 48 is Alice!
Alice! So I will gift Alice that pattern.
Alice is also from our local yarn store.
Yeah. 204. Let's see who 204 is. 204 is getting a bag that Christian Crafter will be making for her. So contact me and then I will give your information.
Not to interrupt. But...
Oh, let's try it again. 27.
Oh, he has something to talk about.
So you'll have to contact us with your information, and then I'll pass it along to Christian Crafter, Tiffany, and she will make you a lovely bag. And it's Suzanne again, so let's try that again. 352? Good golly.
We just got a few more, guys. Thanks for hanging in there.
Yeah. Not much.
Margaret Lefevre!
And she's also at our local yarn store. Let's try for a 192. You will be getting a skein of yarn from Unwind Yarn Company in the Islands in the Stream colorway, provided you've not already won.
192.
Liz, and she's already won. Let's try for 332. Oh.
I can't math.
Me neither.
332. Christy Howard.
You already won. Let's try for 409.
You people are winning. Sure are winning.
Mm-hmm. And that's Sue Ann, of course. And let's try for 460.
I'm actually surprised her name hasn't come up more, even though it just came up again.
484.
484 is Debbie Brock.
She's already won. 124.
What is this for? This game of yarn. I'll just take it, guys.
No.
I didn't buy enough Unwind yesterday.
Oh, wait till you see our acquisition. I've already started spinning one.
I'll probably have some cast on. Nope.
Sue Ann
again.
287. Come on, lucky 287.
Come on. 287 is
Sue Ann Miller. All right, 436.
436 is Jill Shoke.
Is that her yet? I think so.
I can't remember. Let me double check. I don't think so. I'm not seeing her off my list over here. We had a couple of Jills, so that's why I wanted to double check. No?
No. All right, Jill. You gotta double check.
Yeah. Okay. I think we're good.
I think we're good, yeah. So send me your information and I will pass it along to Dana for an awesome skein of yarn. So now what we have left is I'm giving 5 ebooks with the entire Inverness pattern collection. So 5 of you are getting that. If you were one of the people that purchased it already, I will gift you like the Tennessee Twister patterns, maybe? We'll figure it out. So 167. I don't think a whole lot of you already have that one. I know there's a few, but not that many. 167
is
Gina Boyd, Miss G Knits. All right. Hope you enjoy it.
It's a very great pattern, I will say.
5:45
is... Oh, come on. Oh, really, come on.
it goes slow and then it gets in a hurry and it's like...
I think it's me being impatient. Is Amy Green, who's already won.
Ah. 90.
This one will take a little while. Yeah, so next week we will record and it'll be our regular episode.
I just flushed tea in my face.
I'm so sorry.
She's laughing at me.
I feel so bad though. Lee Brown, Misty Rainbow Rose.
And she has a podcast with Tara. Is that right?
No, that's not right. I'm thinking of a different Misty. My bad.
She's the one that has the really pretty rainbow looking rose in her avatar. You get a pattern. But you all have to holler at me too to see that.
Yes.
To show me that you've seen this. Because if you don't contact me, I'm not gifting it to you. Okay. Until I hear from you. Because I'm going to be that way.
As you should.
As I should. So 177.
177. That is Liz.
Liz already won, and she already has it, I think. 329.
329. That person is Chrissy Howard.
101.
101. That person is...
As we all
Julie! Julie already has that
pattern. She already has that pattern. I will send Julie something else. Julie, holler at me. I will send you a prize. It won't be this book. I'll pull out something else. Oh, let's do that skein that got donated.
Yes.
Yes.
Hi.
Instant prize. Because I know she's already bought the pattern. Julie, you're getting this artsy gal yarn. Blue. Pretty. Send me your address.
Okay, so we
just do that on the fly. She's the only one that I know for sure already has it. Well, except Deborah, but Deborah already won something else, so. All right, let's try 376 for an ebook of the Inverness Diamond pattern.
376 is...
Trish Willis, TG Knits. Yay! TG Knits.
So one more?
527. Come on, 527.
527 is the lovely Dawn Murray.
She already won.
You are still lovely.
Yes, you are lovely. But 355, let's try that one.
355 goes to Margaret LeFevre, who's also already
She's already won. 480, let's go for 480.
480.
Come on, 480.
480. 480 is
Debbie Brock,
who has already won.
307.
307 is Suzanne.
Jeez, Suzanne. 214.
214 is Jam into Knit.
376.
376.
Has everybody won a prize?
No, not everybody. Trish Willis, who just won.
498.
Please be good.
Please, please, please. This is the last one.
498 is Liz. My goodness, y'all.
193.
Haven't we done that one?
I don't know. It's random. I don't see it listed.
It's like we've done some of these numbers.
Then the random generator's not that random.
Again, Liz.
Oh, for God's sake, Liz.
19! I'm mad at you now.
19!
The number 19, that is Karen Talik Knitful.
Knitful! Yay! Knitful! I think she might have bought the pattern. But I don't know. If you've already had the pattern, let me know. We will work something out. You'll get something else.
That's it, guys.
So that's everybody.
So be sure, if you've won a prize, to make sure that you contact Daniela. Caffeinated Gert.
Caffeinated Gert. Full
name. On Ravelry.
Full name, full address, so we can get this stuff out. I'm hoping we can send out the first batch on Friday.
That'd be great.
Yes.
That'd be great.
It would be awesome if everybody contacted me and I could get it all out of here next Friday.
We're going to be nice, and we will give you till December 1st to contact us.
Mm-hmm.
If you haven't contacted us by December 1st, we will redraw.
Yes.
We've already decided that. We didn't want to not redraw because this was a big deal and a lot of you contributed a lot of your time and energy. And
right.
We appreciate you guys so, so much.
And we want you guys to get your prizes. So you have a month to contact us. If you do not contact us by the end of November, then we will, on December, whatever the first podcast is in December, we will redraw for the prizes that have not been claimed. Okay. I think that's it for today.
Yeah.
Please contact us as quickly as possible so we can get this all out to you and you can play with it.
Thank you guys again. This was such an amazing experience and you guys blew my mind.
Really. I can't even say how amazing you guys are.
Knitters are just
awesome.
And crocheters, because some of you did crochet.
A lot of the crocheters.
We got a lot of crochet, actually,
yeah.
Which is just fine.
Yes.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Nothing wrong. My hat's crooked now. My ears.
But like, I can't express in words.
No,
how I
really,
feel.
Really can't. I am so grateful to all of you.
I don't want you guys to. I don't know. I feel like you guys don't realize how thankful I am because Jill came up with this idea.
Yes.
And
she didn't even come up with the idea. We were just like, hey, we want to do this. Can we do this for you and your kids?
I can't wait to hand everything out. And I wish I could go with all my coworkers so I can see the kids when they got their hats. But I'll be able to tell you how my kiddos and families react. So, and I have, since we did end up with so many, I have a couple of families who I don't work with anymore because the kid aged out that I'm going to try and contact and deliver them some hats too, just because we have some extras and they were part of the program for a long time, so I'd like to
I think that's perfectly reasonable. All the hats will be appreciated and go to wonderful homes.
Yes,
we can guarantee that. All right,
bless you guys.
Yes, thank you so much again. I hope you didn't get too bored with the whole, let's see what number we got. And we will see you next week. Thank you.
For our normal episode.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.